Data gathered through structured research and evaluation is only one component of evidence. Evidence can also include stakeholder values and perspectives, organisational context, and practitioner reflections, which are collected more informally. The triangulation of sources can provide a robust rationale for change and can help to eliminate bias which may appear in a single source. There is a known difference between evidence-based and evidence-informed decision-making. The use of the term evidence-based decision-making assumes a privilege of quantitative research and evaluation collected by experts. Evidence-informed decision-making takes a more critical and flexible appraisal of the context in which the evidence is being applied. You may prefer to use the term evidence-informed to acknowledge the importance of the sometimes messy and unsystematic data gathering that can occur within higher education.